Hello everybody, boys, girls, ladies and gentlemen, dudes, dudettes, and to many of you, hello again, because I'm staying here at the 31st of March 2021, right on the place where I just finished another live stream, where I was making full walking tour exploring Sadovaya Garden Street, Sadovaya Streets. If you missed that, no worries, because all the live streams then available as just a recorded video, and you can always get back to that. But now, already the next live stream, and we will go to one of the greatest places of St. Petersburg, one of its main dominants, that's Church of the Savior on Spilled Blood, which they are constructed for 24 years, since 1887 to 1907. It is called Church of the Savior on Spilled Blood because it is literally on a spilled blood, on the blood of Tsar Emperor Alexander II, who was assassinated there. His carriage. And yeah, that's how he was killed. So the church is to commemorate Tsar Alexander II, built in 1907. We go there. Not only it's one of the most beautiful churches as outside as inside, but also this is like a scene for concert choir. Sacred music choirs, spiritual music choirs. Now I go to the concerts of spiritual chants of 16th-19th centuries for a male choir. I think it's gonna be awesome. Keep joining. 15 minutes to the beginning of the concert. Moika River. I'm walking along Mikhailovsky Garden, Mikhailovsky Sad, the garden of Mikhailovsky Palace, where it's now located the Russian Museum. Russian Museum, the biggest collection of Russian arts, exceptionally Russian arts. Here it's a Field of Mars. Field of Mars, Marsovopole. Marsovopole, Mars, the god of war. Well, special for you guys, I've got the best seat. Yes, exactly. Row number one, seat number one. How do you like it? The sun is shining right on me. The sun goes down. It's about sunset time. I see nothing. I see nothing in the screen. That's how the sun's shining right into my eyes. This is a spring, the real spring day. Прекрасно. Прекрасно. Which means nice. Прекрасно. Фонтанка. House number one. Мойка. Мойка. my career. Okay, dear dudes, this is Church of the Savior on Spilled Blood, one of the main dominants of St. Petersburg. Notice that here, no any painted elements, it's all the mosaics. 1907. The construction started in 1883, 2 years after Alexander II was killed. And there's canopy. Still there's a whole fragment of that cobble road, that pavement of the original road from the years of Alexander II. Twelve minutes to go. We are in timing. I told you, it's so beautiful, as outside as inside. 24 years. 24 years they constructed this. Started in 1883, finished in 1907. Здравствуйте. Я оплачивал на сайте.
Что там? Скажите номер заказа, пожалуйста.
А, сейчас, секунду. Сейчас. Мне надо для этого достать. А по фамилии нельзя, да?
Нет, я не могу дать.
Сейчас, секунду. I need to say the order number. So for that, I need to open up. I need to open up my email. I purchased traditional just on a website with my debit card.
Спасибо. 123-216.
Да, все верно. Пожалуйста, у вас билет. Спасибо.
Ход
заказа. Спасибо. Guess my tickets. Well, normally, in most of the places, like in 99% of places, You purchase the tickets. When you purchase the ticket online, you're getting your ticket as PDF, and you can go just with it, and you can go through the scanner and to scan the barcodes or QR codes just from your phone. No need even to print it out. But here in the Church of the Savior and Spilled Blood, same as in St. Isaac's Cathedral, you yet need any way to go to ticket office to tell your order number, and then to get the actual tickets. That's fun. But actually, it's not really convenient.
Уважаемые
I'm sorry, I accidentally clicked the button. This is a still kind of new Steadicam for me. I'm sorry. Okay, 7 minutes to go. Here we are, one of the most famous, significant, secret places in St. Petersburg. That's if you ever wondered what is behind those domes. Now you can see what is behind the domes from the inside. Spectacular, right? This is a canopy where there's a fragment, the original fragment of that paved road that is existed exactly back then in 1881. You see, it's a cobble. It's a fragment of the original cobble. Cobble road. Okay, 1 minute to go, and it's better take a seat, my seat number one, row number one. Spiritual chants, sacred music of 16th-19th centuries for male choir, concert choir of St. Petersburg. As far as I can see, here is mostly Russian music. Hello, Skans. This is awesome, Sergey. Yes, it is. Thank you. Yes, it is.
I think, one more minute yet, and we'll begin.
Thank you. Oh, Oh. Thank you. from Chants Choir, Middle Choir here in St. Petersburg, source of the silver and spilled blood.
Hope you enjoy it big time. Church of the Savior Unspilled Blood. 1907, literally on the blood of Tsar Alexander II. Thank you for watching, comment, like, subscribe if you're not yet. My name is Sergey Baklikov. This is Baklikov Live. IRL and real life live streams every day on the widest variety of topics as far as you can see. See you tomorrow. Джей Льюис, Нил Макдоналдс, Грейт Гэтсби, Фил Мартинес, Лок Эден. We may never get the chance to go, so you make it possible to enjoy these wonderful moments. Yeah, thank you. Ришап Сет here, Брайан Холланд, Айман Хатар, Ронда Прайс, Джим Стигл, Ральф Палмгрен, Parinamo. Good to see you enjoy it. Maria Zakharova, Christine Kazuba, Robert DeVos, from Church of the Savior on Spilled Blood, St. Petersburg, Russia, with love, Sergei Baklikov, Baklikov Live. See you.